Hello dear friends, today we will teach you how to make a computer table. And Tajang, the carpenter, the expert carpenter, is with us. I will guide you how to make a computer table. Dear friends, you know today is the time of connecting online. And for connecting online, you need computer. You spend your many hours on the computer. So you need the best quality and best size of your computer. So today we will give you the step by step instruction. With this, you can make the quality table for computer in your home. First of all, you take three steps. We make the design of in the computer table plan. First of all, we see these are the two legs, and its size may be on your choice. In my case, I am taking 2 foot, this is length, 2 foot and 5 inch length, and breadth is of 1.5 foot. This two piece I need to cut. This is the second step, cut the practical way. And I need one shelf, top shelf, where I have to keep my computer and CPU. So I need 3 foot length top shelf. I need also keyboard shelf, and also I need the box 1.5 inch or 1.5 foot box for keeping my computer related documents. So this is the design. This is one top shelf, need two legs, one box on keyboard shelf. And I will cover the three steps. First, design. This is the design of computer table. Then I will cut the plywood, and then I will join with the nails. And Tara Chand today will cut the same plywood with the saw. Tara Chand, do your duty. Okay, I am seeing.
Hello friends, we have the sheet of 8 foot length and 4 foot breadth, and we will select the size of 2 legs. We are taking 2 legs. First size here. What is the size? This is a 29. This is 29 inch, and this is a breadth of 1.5 foot. 1.5 foot means 3 foot will be our total size. So this is 3 foot. Now we will cut here this piece for making legs. Tajan, cut it. We have to smoothly cut on the line. Cut this.
Yeah, we got it.
shelf of the computer table. Yes. We are joining this. Both sides with nails with equal size. Now we will make the box for document in the computer table. This is the one shelf for opening here, and then second shelf we will use. Join this with the nails.
Now dear friends, everything is okay, and we are attaching the Sonica on the top shelf of my computer table. This is the Sonica which we will attach to this computer table with the help of a Fevicol. Now I am in the last telling you what is the system of making this table. I have used two legs. and its size is 2 foot 5 inch, and breadth is 1 foot 1.5 foot. There are two shelf. One is top shelf, and other is bottom shelf. In the right side, in the left side, there is one box, and in the box there is one shelf, and with this shelf we use this box by keeping our documents. Okay. Thank you very much.
Dear friends, now our Sanmika is ready. Okay. This is just passing on it.
Now, dear friends, we completed almost everything in this table, and this table is ready for using as a computer table. Okay. Thank you, Tarjan. Thank you. Okay. Tomorrow you will attend the handle.
Not.
And which is helpful for closing this box. Okay, you also attach the one door. Okay, and then we use it for keeping our computers. Thank you very much. If you have any question regarding making of computer table, you can write your comments. Thank you very much. Rajan, sit here. And you here. Okay.
Bye.
Bye.